Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Caspersight. Here They Lie is what we're playing today, part 3. Yes, indeedly do. Without further ado, let's do this.
Okay, we're straight in, guys, and he's fucking after me already. He's straight in. There's no... Oh, Christ. I've not even warmed into this yet. I can bloody hear him. I can hear him. Okay, I'm just going to run and not look behind me, because I don't know whether... Oh! What the f- What are you- What the fuck are you doing? Did you- Look at him! Oh, Christ, where- What? You stay down there, you little weirdo, man. You little bloody weirdo. What? No! I'm gonna have to go down there, aren't I? Keep looking at him. And go. Oh. Ah. Okay, I just fell down pretty slowly there. What are you gonna give me something? What are you gonna give me? What are you. Oh! Hey, thanks. Cheers, dude. Nice one. You're not so bad after all, are you? Hey? Yeah, you're still fucking weird. Oh, Christ. You just stay there on your little blanket, alright? On your bed. On your bed. Look at those losers acting like it's some kind of naughty party. You want to wear a mask and jerk off like chicken farmer? Be my guest. Go ahead and dance in the puke, you loser. Okay, what the hell? What sort of game am I playing? Is this some sort of fetish type thing? Yeah, okay. I'm not into that, mate. Not really. Not really with the thing on your head. I'm not digging that, really. Yeah, you just stay there, mate, and just look after yourself. Just jerk off yourself. That's fine by me. As long as I don't see. Thank you very much. Okay. I don't know where the hell we're going, guys, but this is going freaky deaky. You know it is. Oh, Christ. It's the... Oh! Oh! Oh, shit. It's going... Oh, mate. What the hell? Is that the fetish? He likes being beaten? Yeah. Oh! Easy, pig. Easy, pig. What? What? Hey, wolf, pig, whatever you are, wolf, I think. Come on, man. I think you're hard, mate. You're about 4 foot tall. Come on. Ah, right. The one who tried to save me. How about fucking you, mate? How about I knock you out? How about I knock you the fuck out, aren't you? Come on, then. Yes. Yeah, you picking on the little guy? Fucking have some of that, you little bitch. Stamp on his head now. And you? What are you looking at? What are you trying to help him for? Did I just piss you off? Did he just have his cock out? Okay. Let's just go. Let's go. I've won the fight. That's good enough for me. Oh, okay. Is it next round now, is it? What the hell? What the type of game is this? It's bloody good, but, I did like beating. Why did... I should have picked up that. Oh, they're all over the place now. I should have picked that, kept the, pole, couldn't I? The pipe. I should have kept that. Why wouldn't you keep that? It's a weapon. Anyway. Don't need a weapon, look at my fists! Fists of fury. Huh? Mate, get me the fuck out of here, man.
Let me tell you a story. My neighbor would let his cat out every night, and it'd screech and yowl till God knows when. Whole neighborhood couldn't sleep. It had to be done.
Okay, so the... Oh, shit, he's... What the... Okay, I'm in hell. This is hell on Earth, man. It's not even Earth, is it? What's he gonna do? Shit! Oi! Oi, horsey! Or zebra, is it? You're a zebra. Oh, shit. Hey! Come on, man. Chill out. Come on, it's nothing's worth that. Come on. Okay, I'm going this way. See you later. Bye. Hey! Sorry. Help me. There's a madman with a gold face. Here's another one. Oh, shit. Yes. Okay, where are we? Okay, let's go. Oh, fuck. Yeah, come on, then. Bring it on, you little pussy. What is that, man? What is that? Right. Okay, let's just... I don't know. Should I... I shouldn't be... I don't know where to go. Let's go this way. Ay. We can't even go this way. Can we... What about the torch? What? Okay, let's just hide. Let's hide here. Oh, hey, where's he gone? He's not there now. Hey, what are you doing? What the hell is all this up here? Now he's gone, I don't understand this. Alright, hey, where do I go, sweetheart? Let's get some more batteries. There's nothing... Okay. We must have to go up this way then. Is he still alive? Are you alright, mate? Just sleep it off. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Don't go up that way. Let's go up this way. Let's go this way, quickly. What the... Hey, excuse me. Excuse me, mate. I know you're busy, but, do you know where the exit is? No? Are you going to type it for me? Yeah? You just carry on typing... Type the exit for me, please, mate. Because this is mental. I don't want to do this anymore. You said we would have fun, but then you ran off. I don't know where, and something is coming, and oh god, please, not my fingers, please! Mate, you've got no paper in there? Just stop now, you've got no... He's just minding his own business. He's alright, I like Mr. Zebra. Can we save this chick? Should we save this chick? Where the hell... What have you done? What have you two done? Eh? Picking on a little zebra. Fuck you. Right, turn your light off, Ben. Be quiet. Otherwise, he's... Right. I shouldn't have really done that. I don't know why I did that, but let's just try and creep. The typist, he's helping me. Push him over, man. Yes! Good stuff. Yes, mate. Good man. What do I do? Why is he glowing? Huh? Do I push him over as well? No, don't push him over as well. No, what the fuck? Why did you just do that? I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry. I did not mean to. Can I go back and do that again? Because I really... Okay, fuck it. I've probably just changed the whole bloody game now, haven't I? Now all of them are going to be after me. How much, mate? I want to go in that one there. The peep. How much? £5? Hey!
You're right, mate. It's great, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. It's beautiful. I'll leave you to it, though, alright? This is so damn weird, man. So damn weird. Oh shit, he's after me. Let's go. Let's push on. What's that down there? Interesting. You alright? You just keep on banging, mate. You keep on banging. I'm just gonna explore. Oh, look at those. There's some big shoes, man. They're like size 15 or something. You're right, mate. You're right, you stay there. Okay, I'm gonna go over that bridge, because that seemed pretty interesting. Nudes? That seems even more interesting. We can't even go in. This sucks. Okay, so we're gonna go over the bridge. Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't! No, you won't enjoy it. Don't. No. Stay. Don't. You've done it. Okay, they're all messed up in the head. Blatantly messed up in the head, aren't they? Hey, this seems like a good party. Hey, she's had something. Basically, look at that. She's off a red man. You alright, mate? Hey, listen. Your mate, I didn't mean to throw him off the cliff, the edge. I really didn't. I'm sorry. He looks a bit like you. Okay, let's go down here then. Get some batteries. Lovely. Don't know why batteries are always in the toolbox, but... Oh, look. What? Hey. Hey, what? What? I don't know, I don't trust you. What are you doing? What? Okay. What, you want me to throw that over, do you? What, wait for someone and throw it over? No, not the zebra man again! No, I'm... they're too close. Yeah, alright, mate. Alright, okay. She's yours. Alright, okay. I'm off, mate. I'm off. Okay. Sorry. I don't know why I keep on killing these zebras, but... Are you gonna fight me now? Private. Not for me. Okay. What's the safe word? Tell me the safe word and I'll sit in there. Okay, thanks. Is it oranges? Okay. Okay. Please stop. Stop. Yeah, this is getting pretty freaky. This is getting pretty freaky now. Oranges! Oranges! Yeah, oranges! No! Fucking Satsumas, Clementines, oranges. What the? Okay, I'm gonna get a lap dance by a bloody devil horn thing. What the fuck is this? Nice. Yes. You need to get out more. You really do need to get out more. Okay, I'm tripping. What the? I'm having an out of body experience. Whoa! What the hell? I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. See, not the zebra guy. What's up with this zebra? This poor zebra dude. Okay, am I seeing a clue here? Is it a clue? This is fucking crazy. Who made this game? What was he on? What were they on? What were the whole team on? Oh. Boom. I've got, right, every single zebra man now, I've got to help because I feel really sorry for them. Well, there's another zebra. He's gone.
What is it with these zebras?
You alright, mate? Oh, okay. Live news. That's where we've got to go. Is it? Maybe? I don't know. Hey. What's up, man? VIP ticket. Don't worry about it. I'm here every weekend. Hey. Hey, what? Okay. Hey. You have that one. I'm gonna find myself one. Okay, that's whatever floats your boat. He's got no head. She needs to give him head. You get it. Okay, what's going on with here? He's loving that TV program right now. That's the opposite way around of what you should be doing. Okay, work it out. Work that shit. Hey, maybe this is mine.
What the fuck?
No, not you, mate. No. Ain't into that, dude. You just... Whoa. Okay. Yes, man. This reminds me of the film Blade. After he slipped the orc's belly, he discovered the maiden still alive inside, still alive but gutted by his sword, all her dirty inside spilling out onto the cold stone floor. Her delicate fingers frantically scrabbling to stuff them back in. Ooh, nice. Oh, okay. Maybe we need to go through this door. How about the music? Right.
Whoa, buddy, where are you?
Mate, you should come here, it's brilliant! Oh yeah. Oh,
well,
shit, I forgot.
I guess what she doesn't know won't hurt her, huh? Oh man. Last time I was down that way, I got so messed up, I think I killed him.
A zebra? Probably a zebra.
Right, anyway, I'm gonna go.
All right, mate. What's going on here then? Where's my VIP, like, dance? Come on, man. Oh, am I? Hey. Yes! You like that bitch, don't you, eh? Yes, you like that shit. Okay. What is going on around here then? Hey, you got food? Got food? Gotta keep up your energy. Whatever's going on in this place. Okay. Lovely. Hey, it's me. I'm here. Yeah. Good dance for you, wasn't it? Okay, I did get a dance, which is pretty shit, but... Runes? Okay. Ah! Is this what I... Look, come on, Zebra. Beat him up. That's it. Come on. Alright, mate, what the fuck? Easy, mate. Jesus. This seems like a good night out. Okay, don't throw bricks on me. Oh shit. You stay there. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Okay, how the hell am I gonna get past these? I can't get past these lot. Are you gonna go?
Oh.
I'm gonna try and run past her. Come on then. Go, 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 go Go, 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 go. Spirits.
The fuck?
Topless? Okay, let's go in here.
Oh,
bastard. Push on past her, push on past her, push on past her. Shush, 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 shush. Hey, hey!
What?
Christ, she's got some kick. She's after me. Okay, okay. We're getting somewhere. Oh, shit. Okay, we need to get over there.
Ooh.
What's my energy like? Am I recovered yet?
Uh-oh.
Not another zebra guy. Don't kill the zebra guy. Okay, go, 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 go. Don't think about hitting me, woman. Don't think about it. She's after me. Where do I go from here then? Ah! Fuck off, mate. Can we go in here? Ah. What? Okay, let's sleep this off. Hole? This is a hole, isn't it, really? What? Shut it. Where am I going? Can we get in there now? Is that a battery? That's the phone. Ah! Is the phone in here? No, the phone's not going to be in there, is it? Where's the bloody phone? Ah! Jesus, man. Where's the phone? There it is. That big thing there.
Buddy, I saw him again.
What?
The fire.
What?
I could barely breathe. Listen, I just want you to know, no matter how bad things get, I'm here for you. You feel the same way, don't you, buddy? I mean, if I was in a jam, you'd have my back, right?
Yeah, unless you're a zebra. Right, okay. Okay, so let's just... There's nothing in here, is there, really? Let's go. Okay, we can't. So this is the way... What we gotta do? What we gotta do? Can we go through this way now? Oh, thank you very much. Cheers, mate. Hey! Popcorn! Popcorn! Okay, let's make a song and dance. Ooh! Okay, let's go behind the scenes. Thank you. What?
Hello and welcome. Christ, I thought it could be another zebra.
I've just saved him. It's fine. I've saved him. Oh shit. Okay, go. Help him. I've really got to help these guys because I've got a lot of making up to do for killing those zebras. Okay, go on. That's it. Another one? Where? Oh shit. Go. This is not very nice. You should be laughing. This is not very nice at all. Okay, go and this one, and why don't you all help? Come on, man. Oh shit. They're dropping like flies, man. They're dropping like flies. Okay, I've got you. Go get the other one. Come on, you help these. You get the other one. I think it was this one next, isn't it? It's this one next. Go. You're after him, mate. Go. I'm coming. Oh shit, it's impossible. This one. Go. He's dead. He's fucking dead. Go, get him. Okay, this one. Go, quick. Oh, is he done? He's dead. I'm sorry. He's dead. Go. Okay, we haven't saved two, but we're doing it.
Is that it?
We've saved two. No. I don't know how long I can do this for. You sick bastards! I'm doing pretty damn well though, to be fair! Is that it? Come on, man. Come on! How many more? Oh, do you know what? I've had enough now, fucking deal with it yourself. Sorry, I tried my best. Maybe it could have worked. Grow some wings on your own. Fly up into the clear blue, all the lovely dovely cropola from here to Sunday. But you and me, we know better. She wants you down in the dirt, otherwise, how can she be clean? Ooh, okay. Huh? Huh? You alright? Is that the one? You were the one that gave me that bloody breeze block. What the fuck? Okay. I'm just gonna push on. Out the way of this shit. Good stuff. Yes. Right. Where are we going now then, guys? Oh god. What the hell? Okay, things are tripping right out. What's that all about? Oh shit! She keeps on disappearing, man. Okay, this is gonna be good. Whoa. Hey. Excellent.
You wanna try again?
Yeah, I do.
Go back to the way it used to be?
Definitely.
I remember when we first met, you were gonna conquer the world. You came so close. But then you wasted the chance. What makes you think you won't do the same thing again? I'm not sure. I have to think about it.
What's there to think about, Sriya? You're you, I'm me. That's pretty much it. Okay. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Let's go in to the big, tall, massive, whatever it is, house. Yes. That ledge looks great to skate on. Look at that, man. Shh. Could overcrook that. It's a skateboarding trick. Right. Hello. Well, let's get some batteries quickly.
And there you go. Oh, what's this?
You invite him home and oh, he's good. And then you roll over to coax another session and his skin is coming off like wet tissue paper, all black and rotted underneath. Sticky hot tar smeared on your thighs. Nice. More bloody phone calls. Got shit to do, mate. What's up?
What do you expect? It just goes and goes. Doesn't stop for you, or me, or anybody. You just gotta get out.
Right. Okay, let's get out then, shall we?
Oh, shit.
That wasn't there before.
Oh.
Okay. Oh. Okay, guys, that was part 3. This game is getting better and better and better. Very weird. Very, very weird. But yeah, I'm loving it. Hope you like it. Hope you come back to see the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.